Today's your lucky day. Look around, kiddo. It's all yours.
What? This?
Yeah. You are now the owner of this fine establishment.
For free?
Free? Oh, ladies, cover your ears. No, not free. Look, hey, this is a squeaky clean, highly profitable, at least potentially, local institution. Looked upon with favor by the Chamber of Commerce.
Yeah, on the outside, it's a nail salon, right? On the inside, it's the best money laundry a growing boy could ask for. Money, right?
Do you understand the basics of it? Placement, layering, integration.
I ain't buying no damn nail salons, so just forget it.
Well, you want to stay out of jail, don't you?
Right.
Pinkman, get it? Okay, here's your cash. You're out on the town. Yeah, you're partying hardy. You're knocking boots with the chicky babes. And, oh, who's this? It's the tax man. And he's looking at you. Now, what does he see? He sees a young fella with a big fancy house, unlimited cash supply, and no job. What do? They take every penny, and you go in the can for felony tax evasion. Ouch! What was your mistake? You didn't launder your money. Now, this is the nail salon, right? I take your dirty money, and I slip it into the salon's nice, clean cash flow. That's called layering. Final step, integration. The revenues from the salon go to the owner. That's you. Your filthy drug money has been transformed into nice, clean, taxable income brought to you by a savvy investment in a thriving business. And if you want to stay a criminal and not become, say, a convict, then maybe you should grow up and listen to your lawyer.
Right. So you can get your 5%.
No, that's 17%.
I used to say 5.
Laser tag. 7,000 square feet of rollicking fun in the heart of northern Bernalillo County.
Laser tag?
Yeah, there's guns and glow lights and kids wear the vests.
Yeah, no, right. No, no, I know what it is. It's just that in relation to Walt, it doesn't make any sense. Hey, everybody. Walt suddenly decided to invest in laser tag, just out of the blue. Really? That's what we're supposed to tell people, our family, our friends, the government?
Oh, yeah, let me go.
Where are you going?
If you're going to launder money, Walt, at least do it right. You worked here 4 years. It's a business you understand. It's a story people will believe. Not laser tag. This. This is what we buy. You. This is what you buy.
Besides, this dump isn't going to work because it doesn't have a Danny. Okay? There's no Danny here.
What in God's name is a Danny?
Danny runs the laser tag. Danny is the guy who had a vision. Where others saw a dirt lot, he saw black lights, rubber aliens, teenagers running around with ray guns, right? It was like Bugsy Siegel in the desert. And when the stock market took a shit and Danny got into trouble, he went searching for exactly the type of situation that we're offering. Okay,
What about me?
What about you?
Me. I'll be the Danny.
No. Skylar, that is not a good idea.
I'm perfectly capable of managing a small business.
A legal business, not this.
Who else could we trust?
No.
Walt. Married couples can't be compelled to testify against one another. So there's that.